One of the greatest things about the sport that I enjoyed instantaneously was the thought leadership in respecting your opponent. The game is about both sides. It's not about hating your opponent. You share in competition that you enjoy. And then the other side was just the way that the players own the game and the independence that you have to be creative. You're making a lot of the decision making on the field. Leaders really rise to the top because there's so many opportunities to affect change within your teammates.